Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to convert into float data type in C++. So let's get started. So first, let me declare an integer variable. So let int n be my integer variable and let it have a value as 5, okay? And my float variable be float, f be my float variable, and it will not have any value. I'm just declaring it going to be by direct assigning. So I'll just put my float variable f equal to integer variable n. That's it. So if I just print it now, see out f, okay, save it and run it now, but still I will be getting the same 5 over here, but I am printing f and not the integer, so I am getting my float variable value as 5 in the output. So now if you don't believe that it has been converted, now what I will do is I will just go here, f equal to n plus, let me put something 0.3142 something, some decimal number, okay. I'll just add it with the integer value n. So now if I just save it and execute and run it now, and this time as you can see I'll be getting 5.3125, so this integer variable n gets added with this as well. So I'm doing this just to show you as a confirmation that it has been converted to float type. Hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other videos in C, C++, Java, Python, so you can also check them and subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.